berikut ini informasi mengenai beasiswa doktor PhD Islamic Studies. Ada 4 posisi yang diberikan di Utrecht University dengan tema Beyond Sharia, the Role of Sufism in Shaping Islam. Di bawah Faculty of Humanities, Department Philosophy and Religion. Application deadline 15 November 2021. Calon pelamar dipersilahkan untuk memilih salah satu topik research berikut ini. Yang pertama, riset mengenai phenomenon of the wise fools in the early period of Islam. Yang kedua, research on the figure of non-conformist Islamic dervish called Kalandar and his conceptual world, theological debates this dervish generated and different ways in which Kalandari topic were applied in classical Persian poetry. Yang ketiga adalah research on divine religion or dinul ilahi at the Indian Mughal court of Emperor Akbar. Tema yang keempat adalah modern reception history of 13th century mystic Jalaluddin Rumi, focusing on his non-conformist ideas interpreted as humanist philosophy transcending religious boundaries. Qualification-nya adalah master di bidang Persian Studies, Islamic Studies, Arabic Studies, or Religious Studies. Mempunyai kemampuan komunikasi dan organisasi yang baik, bisa bekerja independen maupun kolaboratif. Creativity and innovasi in his work, expertise in working with Persian and Arabic primary sources, proficiency in spoken and written English. Salary yang ditawarkan 2.434 euro per bulan di tahun pertama, dan di tahun berikutnya akan naik menjadi 3.111 euro. Ada tunjangan holiday 8%, year-end bonus 8,3%. Oke, untuk informasi selanjutnya silakan melihat di islamicvariety.sites.w.nl. Aplikasinya, satu, brief cover letter discussing what interests about this position and your research team. Your background prepares you for the research and any other information about circumstances relevant to assessing your suitability for the position. Curriculum vitae, and if you are shortlisted, you'll be invited to prepare a short research proposal. Interview scheduled in the early January 2022. Once again, the application deadline is 15 November 2021. Thank you.